Ishan, Vihan, you guys are absolutely amazing. It's so nice to know that you're hosting your first concert on the 21st of September to raise funds for underprivileged kids. I wish you lots of love, all the best, and keep up the good work, guys, because this is what the world needs more. Love.
Please take your seats. A reminder to put your phones on silent. Thank you.
To Ashton and his team of Isha, Prisha, Shreya and Vihan, brilliant work, a great cause, helping underprivileged kids. All the very best for the 21st on your concert, and have fun, and all the blessings are with you.
Hi guys, this is Ishan, and here's wishing Isha, Prisha, Shreya and Vihan the best of luck. I think it's really cool that you guys are organizing this concert for a noble cause, and it's very nice to know that you're looking out for your brothers and sisters, and just go rock it. 21st of September, I'm looking forward.
Isha, Shreya, Prisha and Vihan, you guys are absolutely amazing. It's so nice to know that you're hosting your first concert on the 21st of September to raise funds for underprivileged kids. I wish you lots of love, all the best, and keep up the good work, guys, because this is what the world needs more. Love.
Ashay, Rays of Hope is a lovely concept. I am delighted that Isha, Shreya, Prisha and Vihan, who are still in their early teens, are using their musical skills to help other children who need help. Best wishes for the maiden concert on 21st September.
Hi guys, this is Janvi Kapoor, and I just want to wish all the very best to Ashaye and the team of Isha, Prisha, Shreya and Vihan for their very first concert on the 21st of September.
My best wishes to Ashaye and the team of Isha, Prisha, Shreya and Vihan for their first concert on 21st of September.
Congratulations to Isha, Shreya, Prisha and Vihan for conceiving Ashaye and for their kind hearts for helping under-resourced children through music.
Wishing them all the very best for their concert on 21st September.
So Music Basti is a part of enabling leadership, and in Music Basti we believe that every child can be a leader, and we take the medium of music and we use the music to kind of teach these kids life skills. It also very naturally brings out a lot of aspects of performance. You know, through performance you can naturally bring out confidence in children. You can bring out a sense of community within the class where they're all collectively writing a song. So that becomes a medium for us to achieve this.
At Music Basti, we don't just take music as music in class. We try to plan our activities in a way that they bring about those life skills that we are talking about. Asha is an NGO that's set up by four very brilliant kids who wanted to help kids and take the medium of music to as many people as they can. So when I heard that Asha is doing a collaboration with Music Basti, that was like a win-win for us as well, and for them as well.
Visiting these schools today has been an absolute blast. It's been an amazing experience. And watching these kids just have a blast with music and be so passionate about something we love so much has been an amazing experience.
Came here with really high expectations, but it surpassed our expectations, which made us really happy. All the classes are so interactive and fun. The children are so disciplined, but also have so much fun at the same time. We also enjoyed taking part in the activities ourselves. I'm pretty sure you can tell from the rest of the video that there were smiles on our faces throughout.
We can do the hand dive. We can do the hand dive. We can do the hand dive.
Yes, okay.
Welcome back from the intermission. अब हम अपने प्रतिभावान हिंदी बैंड का परिचय देना चाहेंगे. On the keyboard, we have Mr. Sarfraz Qureshi. On the octopus and drums, we have Mr. Augustine. On the flute, we have none other than Mr. Kiran Vinkal. On the congo and percussion instruments, we have Mr. Sachin. On the dholak, we have the exceptional Mr. Ashok. And on the guitar, we have Ms. Somdata Sen. Ab, hum apne agle kushal kalakar ko manch par bulana chahenge. Vikram Sivashankar, Bajirao Mastani film ke gaane ayat gaakar sabhi ka dil chhulega. Vikram Sivashankar ke liye zordar taaliya.
रहा है इबादत यमन राग मेडली, थोड़ा सा क्लासिकल. आई होप यू एंजॉय.
Oh, जाने की जिद ना करो, जब दीप ढले आना, जब शाम ढले आना, संकेत निहन का भूल न जाना, मेरा प्यार न बिसराना, जब दीप ढले आना, जब
Leadership is a global for purpose organization that believes every child can be a leader. One of this organization's flagship programs is Music Basti. Its aim is to enable children from under-resourced schools to learn musical tools to help them tell their stories about their dreams and their communities. The students learn musical fundamentals, write original songs, and they perform in public public performances and concerts. In the year 2019, the program's outreach includes 1,200 plus students in the cities of Delhi, Pune, and Bengaluru, as well as rural areas in Dharwad, Karnataka. Today, with your help, we have been able to raise the funds to sponsor the training of 60 of these students for one whole year. We would now like to call upon Neha Sahu, Director of Operations and Founder of Enabling Leadership, to accept a token of our appreciation. They have been instrumental in ensuring the smooth progress and organization of this show. I would like to call upon Prisha, Isha, Sriya and Vihan to felicitate our guests.
I'm going to say a big, big shout out and thank you to the founders as well as every single member of the Ashaye crew on behalf of the 60 young children. These are 60, 8, 9 and 10 year olds in the city of Pune who get a chance to do exactly this that all your young students are doing over here. Thank you very much. What we try to do through Music Basti at Enabling Leadership is build young leaders like all four of them over here and everyone else who's come up on stage to be able to inspire other young adults and solve problems that we see in the world through music, right? Every single word that all of these young adults have spoken about. And there's no better way for us to have our children do it for other children and become the enablers themselves. So thank you very much, Ashaye. And we look forward to seeing you at the Music Basti concert ourselves in Pune, Delhi, and Bangalore. Thank you once again on behalf of Enabling Leadership and Music Basti.
I'd like to offer our most sincere gratitude to Mr. Jigar Saraiya of the dynamic duo Sachin Jigar for being here today and showering us with his good wishes. Unfortunately, Mr. Sachin could not be here with us this evening. However, Sachin Jigar, the dynamic duo, have been credited with creating a lot of Bollywood blockbuster songs and hits over the years. Their fresh music style has paved the way for their illustrious careers and have always left the audience craving more. They have created music for over 5,000 TV episodes, over 100 jingles, and made numerous chartbusters, including Jeena Jeena, Saibo, and Sun Sathya. They have been awarded the Best Music Album Award at the 2017 and 2018 Global Indian Film Awards, and the Platinum Disc at the 2016 and 17 Mirchi Jubilee Awards. Mr. Sachin Sanghvi was also recognized as the Best Male Singer at the 2018 Global Indian Film Awards. Popular for their appearance on Coke Studio and MTV Unplugged, you have surely seen and heard this fantastic duo all over YouTube. May we have a thunderous round of applause as we invite him on stage. And to felicitate them, may I please call on Prisha, Isha, Shreya and Vihan. Love if you could sing a few lines for us.
So why not we sing it together? What do you guys say?
Sure.
Yeah? Latki?
Yeah.
Alright. Do we have a keyboard? One second. Is this keyboard on? Over here? Yeah. Memory. Why don't you take the mic? मेरे सपनों को झुलाया सारी रात
भले बगिया तेरी चोरी भले निंदिया तेरी चोरी बस इतनी सी याद तो रखियो मेरी बात तेरी लाड़की मैं
ओरे ओरे पारे बड़ा तू काले उड़ी जाजे रे पण मारी हाटू रही जाने आज नीरा ए आंबली ने पीपड़ी रे जोशे तारी वाट रे पण भेड़ा मरी कर शो में फरिया मारी लाड़की तूने खमा गणी मारी दीकरी तूने खमा गणी मारी लाड़की रे छोड़ूंगा ना तेरा थैंक यू
थैंक यू
Always dreamt of learning music, but not everyone's privileged to have good music teachers and even equipments or for that matter space. I think what these four kids are doing, if I can be of any help, I am like I can be the fifth one of y'all.
Thank you so much.
बांटते हैं ये गम भीगे नैना
हमको मिली है आज ये घड़िया नसीब से, जी भर के देख लीजिए हमको करीब से, तेरे आपके नसीब में ये बात हो न हो शायद फिर से जन्म मुलाकात हो न हो, लग जागले से अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के, दिल अभी भरा नहीं, अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के, दिल अभी भरा नहीं, अभी अभी तो आए हो अभी अभी तो, अभी अभी तो आए हो, बहार बन के छाए हो, हवा जरा महक तो ले, नजर जरा बहक तो ले, ये शाम नशे के घूंघ पी तो लूं, नशे के घूंघ पी तो लूं, अभी तो कुछ कहा नहीं, अभी तो कुछ सुना नहीं, बुरा ना मानो बात का ये प्यार है गिला नहीं, अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के, दिल अभी भरा नहीं, दिल अभी भरा नहीं, नहीं नहीं नहीं।
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you.
आशाएं 2019 में मिस रूहिका एवं मिस हेमा ने अहम भूमिका निभाई है. क्या वे कृपा करके प्रिशा, ईशा, श्रिया एवं विहान के साथ मंच पर पधारेंगी? मिस रूहिका राव मुंबई की वेस्टर्न संगीत की गायिका एवं गीतकार है. उन्होंने ट्रू स्कूल ऑफ म्यूजिक से अपना प्रशिक्षण पाया और अब वे एक फुल टाइम संगीत की शिक्षिका है. मिस रूहिका अक्सर सोफिटेल एवं द क्वार्टर जैसे मुंबई के प्रमुख स्थानों में प्रदर्शन करती है. आगे वे एक म्यूजिक साइकोलॉजिस्ट बनना चाहती है. मिस रूहिका राव के लिए जोरदार तालियां. मिस हेमा पेशे से वकील है, लेकिन उन्हें जल्द ही पता चला कि संगीत उनकी पहली पसंद है. वे 80 से अधिक बच्चों को संगीत सिखाती है एवं उन्होंने सिद्धि म्यूजिक अकादमी का आयोजन किया. वे अपने संगीत के माध्यम से जीवन को छूने के प्रयास को जारी रखना चाहती है. धन्यवाद मिसेस हेमा. अभी हम ऑनक्यू की मिस निशिता पटवर्धन एवं डीएनए नेटवर्क्स की मिस्टर सैवियो फलेरो को मंच पर बुलाना चाहेंगे. Message from a special sponsor. Let's take a look.
Hey guys, I want to say a big congratulations to
Team Ashay
on your first ever concert. This is such an incredible initiative for helping under-resourced children. To all of you amazing young organizers of
Ashay,
all of who are so wonderfully talented, the fact that you're using your talent for such a good cause is so inspiring to me. All the very best for tonight and keep doing what you're doing. You guys rock.
Thank you to our wonderful supporter. Next, we have Barkha, Shitij and Band 2 performing Just Give Me a Reason.
A wise man once said, "Music expresses that which cannot be put into words and that which cannot remain silent."
Music has been the most constant thing in my life since when I was around 3 years old. Music has this way of making me feel more confident than I actually feel and just reassuring me that nothing can go wrong as long as it's there with me.
I've been learning music.
From the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch, you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh-oh, things you never say to me, oh-oh.
Just give me a reason, just a reason.
is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything, and it's all in your mind.
Yeah, this is happening.
You've been having real bad dreams. Oh, oh, you used to lie so close to me. Oh, oh, there's nothing more than empty sheets between.
We will stand.
see, I see. I know I'd never be me without the security of your loving arms, keeping me from harm.
This one was No Matter Where You Are by Us The Duo, and the next one is called Halo and it's by Beyoncé.
Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're coming. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened,
every rule that you're breaking is the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out.
Never, never. Chai band rehearsal at DSM. We have two bands in the show and we haven't named them yet. They're just called Band 1 and Band 2.
I can actually show you what they're doing, so why don't we walk there?
Asha is, for me, it would be, it's like this four kids who came together and decided to do something, make a change by themselves without a lot of help and trying to do something which is really mature of them at such a young age. The show is about something that should be comfortable with all age groups and everyone in general, no matter what your music taste is. So we have an Hindustani section and we have a Western section. We've been rehearsing for months now. Like, we started rehearsing in March, but it's been a long time since we began rehearsing. And we've come so far. I've literally seen a graph of improvement. And now, this is a time where we show you exactly what we've been doing in all these months. I'd like to thank our parents who have been literally the pillars for us. Last but not least, I'd like to thank our mentors, Miss Ruika and Miss Hema. Thank you for just being our teachers and doing what teachers do best, supporting us.
Fade out.
As we now reach the end of this show, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank you all for being a lively and encouraging audience. This is just the first year of Aashaye, and we are working towards our dream of empowering and uplifting many lives. And today, by being here, you have contributed to our dream, our Aasha. We hope you've enjoyed our musical evening as much as we have. Gear up as we now present you with the grand finale. Please put your hands together for all our performers as they rock the stage one last time. It's the circle of life.
Nansin konya mabagitsi baba.
Nansin konya.
from the day we arrived on this planet and blinking stepped into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do that can never be done.
There's far too much to take in here, more to find that can never be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky makes great and small on the endless rounds a circle of light. And it moves us all in good roots and whole, faith and love.
We hope you had a good time. Can I hear something if you had a good time? Thank you. We'd like to thank a couple of really, really special people. So first, we'd like to thank Savio and team from DNA Networks for making sure that everything runs seamlessly. And while on that topic, we'd like to thank OnCue for being there and basically putting this thing together. Thank you.
We'd like to thank the YB Chavan Auditorium for giving us such a wonderful venue for this place. And of course, Ms. Hema and Ms. Ruika, without whose support this show would not have been possible.
We would like to thank our parents for being the guiding force behind this in always believing us and never giving up on our dreams.
We'd like to thank Music Basti for being with us from the start, Prateek, those small meetings we had in those cute cafes in Bandra, and now look where we are, guys. Thank you so much, Music Basti.
I want to say a huge thank you to the performers as they showed up for every rehearsal in time.
It's been amazing working with all of you, and thank you so much.
We'd like to thank our sponsors, without whom this would not have been possible. So, thank you.
And we'd like to thank all of you for coming out to the show. And all of you have donated and like contributed so much to this cause. And you are the reason that we're able to help Music Basti in enabling leadership. So
we're really grateful. Thank you. One last huge round of applause for our performers.